from around the world. The lunarine sky of uranium that occurred just outside Novosibirsk in southern Siberia has concluded with a happy ending. As you recall, 35 miners became trapped deep underground following a high magnitude earthquake. But thanks to their Suzlon 2, the miners were able to survive without access to food and fresh water for 2 months.
Bless you.
Just received word on a breaking story. A Ken Tao AV was crashed outside of Night City.
That's happy, which means I'm happy, which means you get your eddies and everyone's happy. Contract closed. Thanks, V.